Welcome to the MUVIT tutorial video that will demonstrate how to manage offers for buyers and sellers in MUVIT. As a buyer or seller, you have access to a pending offers section to manage outstanding deals where bidding didn't hit reserve or the vehicle was listed with make an offer bidding style. Depending on your role is which tab you should go to. For example, to view your pending offers as a buyer, go to pending offers under the buy tab, or vice versa, for when you're acting as the seller. For vehicles to be visible in this tab, the event must have ended. As a seller, for vehicles that have been offered with a standard bidding style, three actions can be taken on each vehicle offer: accept, reject, or counter. If you click accept, you are accepting the highest bid received as the final sale price for the vehicle. Once clicked on, the buyer and seller will receive a purchase confirmation, and the vehicle will move to the sold and purchases tab respectively for each other. If you click reject, the vehicle will disappear from the pending offers section and move back to your inventory. The buyer will be notified you have rejected their bid or offer. When accepting or rejecting an offer, you will see a confirmation notification to show that the deal has successfully gone through. When countering an offer, enter the amount you wish to counter with and hit submit. You will see a confirmation that your new offer was sent through successfully. As a buyer, when someone counters your offer, you can view it under the buy tab by clicking pending offers. You will see the countered offer and can either accept, reject it, or counter again. For make an offer bidding style, there is no counter. The only actions available for the seller are accept or reject. If you have any questions regarding managing offers for buyers and sellers in MUVIT, please email MUVITsupport@coxautoinc.com or call 1-877-921-1520.